Hi, my name is Jyoti Kanlekar Patel, and I am from the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, where I am a fourth-year non-invasive imaging cardiology fellow. I'm very excited to be here at Cardiology 2015, where I'm presenting my work studying intramural VSDs, or ventricular septal defects, which is a long word that describes a type of residual defect found after a certain type of repair of surgeries. And in the past, there have been case reports, 5 kids, 8 kids, who have this defect, who've done poorly, but no one has kind of systematically looked and seen how often it happens, who it happens to, and what the outcomes are for patients who have it. So we looked back for about 7 years of patients at our hospital and looked at about 450 kids who had surgery and looked through their imaging to see those who had these defects. We found that these defects do occur, and they occur in many different types of diseases that are possible to happen. And although we found most patients do very well overall, including patients with this defect, the rates of complications and the rates of longer hospital stay ended up being longer in patients with this defect. So I think the work shed light into showing that this defect exists, and that while most children do very well, those with it may need to be identified, and we need to find techniques to prevent it and look for it early on so that we can perhaps decrease some of the morbidity and decrease our length of stay that we find are associated with the defect.